said, Pony.
Hey. Yeah.
Penny X.
I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money with, not take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but.
So today, I'm spending a day in my life with my little brother Riley over there. He just flew in on Friday.
How you guys doing?
We're about to get in some work in a second here, but I'm about to make my shake first. It's a bit of a morning ritual for me. Got some raw eggs in there, a banana, some cacao powder, raw milk. To me, gives me the energy to conquer the day. But yeah,
conquer.
So
I'm wearing a conquer shirt right now. Yeah, conquer the day.
Yeah, conquer the day, baby. Yeah. Conquer the day. I'm gonna get into my own work, but really today, a big focus of mine is to help Riley monetize his Instagram channel. So we're gonna be building up a program, but it's not just a program, and I'll get into that in a little bit with you guys. Definitely pumped. It's gonna be a great day. I'm gonna show him what's up in the gym today. Show him who the real older brother is.
Yeah, we'll see about that, bro.
Who the bigger brother is, okay? I'm gonna show him who the bigger brother is and why he's still the little brother. So I'm gonna make that clear today in the gym.
I'll make him feel like little bro.
And yeah, so we're about to hit a good workout today. It's gonna be sweet. I actually smoked my first cigar with Riley on Friday night, I want to say, or Saturday night.
But yeah, whenever I got in.
So Riley's been into cigars for the last couple days.
He smoked like two. Yeah. I smoked like two cigars in the since I got here, bro.
Yeah, two cigars.
They're fire.
But yeah, we're gonna get a cigar session later on. Probably go up to the roof of the building here. Brand new apartment actually, but we'll get into that a little bit later. Still not 100% furnished. But yeah, bro, love the view. You can see it out there. The view in my office is pretty dope. It's gonna be a great day. Now I'm gonna get into making the shake because I'm really hungry. So, all right. So I just started with my banana. It's my secret recipe. Well, it's actually not mine. It's Oscar Vore's secret recipe. So shout out Oscar Vore. It's fire, bro. You get a lot of good protein in there. It's crazy. When I started making the shake, it actually like completely changed the way that I ate. Not this shake specifically. There's another one I'll show you guys later. Yeah, bro, this Thai is amazing. So most people are kind of scared of raw eggs, raw things. You don't gotta be. It's tasty. It's good for you. Better than a protein powder. Better than some bullshit like ionized, like whey protein, bro. That's stupid. So we got our raw cow milk here. It's like all grass fed, unpasteurized, so you don't cook out any of the good bacteria, the proteins, the things that your body actually needs. And like I said, bro, like this is how you conquer. This is how you conquer the day right here, is you start out with what we're meant to eat as humans. We're meant to hunt. We're meant to eat raw things. We're meant to, you know, really, really eat things without this fucking factory processes of everything. So don't eat like 99% of these fucking fat people in America, okay? That's pretty much how you shouldn't eat. And that's why there's so many fat people out here. I got a little new thing of Manuka honey today. They didn't have the big ones, so I had to grab the small little one, but apparently this is really, really good antioxidant. And start with the cacao powder. Got that one from Brian Johnson, Mr. Biohacker. It's apparently really, really good for your blood flow and everything. So when you want to perform to like an optimal level, you got to feed yourself with good food. Otherwise, you're just going to feel slow, sluggish, you know. Not saying I'm super like strict with it or anything like that, but you do feel sluggish and slow if you don't feed right. So,
right.
Yeah, like I was saying, bro, like if you don't feed yourself right, how are you supposed to perform? How are you supposed to give a Lamborghini regular gas and expect it to perform in the engine just like the best gas? You can't. So you gotta feed yourself like you're a Lamborghini. You are a Lamborghini, so you gotta feed yourself like you're a Lamborghini.
Right.
All right, so I'm just wrapping up some of my work for the day. I'm not 100% done. Like I said, we have to work on some of Riley's stuff, which we're gonna get into in a second. But I did work on a lot of my e-com stuff. So as you know, or as you might not know, I do a lot of e-commerce, so I run a couple e-commerce offers, meaning we just sell shit online, basically. My specialty is I'm a subscription e-commerce guy, so I own a company called Rebuilify. It's like a subscription CRM. If you know Shopify, we're like Shopify, but we just do that for subscriptions. We build subscription offers for a lot of e-commerce companies, as well as my own. So your typical drop shipping, but we do attach a subscription onto the back of it where our customers are actually getting everything, you know, every single month. Not exactly a physical product, but we build all, you know, really, really nice big catalog for the back of our stores. And each customer will basically be able to log into that catalog, get access to hundreds of products at a discounted rate, kind of like Amazon Prime. And yeah, so that's kind of what we're doing. We do pretty well with that. I want to say like $1 million a month in recurring revenue, 1.5 mil a month. Let's just, you know, keep pushing forward. I'm not there yet, obviously. Take that with some salt. 1.5 mil revenue doesn't mean profit, but it will. It will. If you do e-commerce, if you're an online business, you need to start preparing for quarter four. It's the best quarter of the year. You can change your life, become a millionaire, become whatever you want. I made my first million during quarter four. I'm going to do it again this year. That's pretty much what I've been working on, just kind of preparing a couple of our offers that we're going to run through Black Friday, Christmas, New Year's, all that good stuff. All the holidays, we're just getting ready now because you don't want to prepare last minute and not do as well as you should have done. So I'm here prepping right now. It's August 7th and I'm prepping for Christmas right now, August 7th. So if you think that you're going to beat me over Christmas time and you're not prepping now, then you're wrong. You're mistaken because my team prepares. We're on a ball, we're making cash, and that's all we're going to do all year long, all my life. So what we're doing right now is we're building out a funnel for Riley's new program. We're calling it Peak Performance Society. The goal of this program is to help not only Riley monetize his following, but to teach other people in the fitness industry how to make money. One thing that I'm really good at is making money. One thing I'm not so good at is getting super, super, super jacked, or, you know, being a gym bro or whatever like that. I'm an ex-gym bro.
I'll teach you guys the way.
I'm an ex-gym bro, but this kid right here, I'll teach you guys the way. He's big into fitness, big into health, just like me. And so essentially what we're looking to do here is give gym rats, gym bros, people in the fitness industry an opportunity to actually monetize their audience, make money, all the while becoming better in the gym and in their life overall, because they're optimizing their health, their performance, their businesses, their careers, and ultimately just kind of fulfilling their dreams in a better way. Riley just went to the bathroom. I'm gonna grab a banana real quick. All I had was that shake so far today. While Riley's in the bathroom, I eat. Once he comes out, we're gonna be building some funnels for his new business. He'll talk to you guys about that today at some point. Maybe it's when we're having a cigar. Maybe it's when we're fucking working out. I don't know what it's gonna be. Maybe it's when I'm out benching the fuck out of this kid. Who knows? But let's see. We're about to hop into it. I'm gonna teach him how to use some of these tools online that we got. You know, Clicksify, ClickFunnels, whatever. Clicksify is what I use personally. If I were gonna be like building a funnel, and that's what we're gonna be doing. And I'm gonna teach him how to use it. Basically, we're gonna build his landing page, his application page, and go from there. But it's gonna be a great day for work. Yeah, bro. Let's just run it.
Alright.
You just walked in like it just blew the fuck out of my bathroom.
Sushi. Which, how was that, by the way?
It was good. It was good.
Yeah, the sushi was good, dude. Got like three rolls.
What do you think? You like it?
It was pretty good, man. You ordered three rolls. It's ridiculous, man.
Gotta eat, bro. Gotta eat. If you're bulking, bro, you need all three rolls if you're bulking, guys. Yeah, nah, but it was some good sushi, good pre-workout meal. Now we'll go probably crush some workout. I'm not exactly sure what we're gonna do, but we're driving over there right now. Riley's gonna give us the direction when we're there, and yeah.
Oh, what, of like the gym?
Yeah, no, what the fuck we're gonna do there.
Oh, yeah, I got you guys.
How we're gonna get big.
Yeah, I'll show you guys the way to grow. I want to hit a back day personally because I haven't hit back in a little bit. Like, when I was in New Jersey before I came here, like, the last time I hit back was 2 days before I left. So I want to do some back today. And then all you guys that are trying to look good out there, back day is a great way to look good because it gives you a nice V taper. But, yeah, we're just going to go take it through a back day.
Nice.
Go home. Drink some eggs. See what we want to do after that. Maybe go. Probably gonna go up to the hot tub, right?
Yeah.
Goes down.
Yeah. Down for hot tub.
Yeah. Oh yeah. We'll
probably do some hot tub tonight.
Yeah.
All right. Bet.
We're doing this like negative training where you fail a bunch of times, and so yeah, it'll be around an hour back and biceps, so it should be cool. I'm not exactly sure what he means because I don't really lift that much, but. But him though, he does, so I'm just following his lead.
Near failure.
As a warm-up?
Huh?
As a warm-up?
Yeah, do a warm-up set.
Right now.
Are you gonna do that?
Not as a warm-up.
Yeah. I thought he was me for a second.
This guy. But no weight on there.
You can do weight. I start with plate.
Okay.
But I'm also that guy, so that's different. I'm a little string bean.
It's good. It definitely, you feel it in your back pretty good. Getting jacked out here.
We just got back to the apartment. We finished up a back and bicep workout. We got Levi here. He's just trying to play. I don't know about him, but I'm hungry.
So I'm starving, guys.
I'm about to give you guys my post-workout meal every single time that I finish a workout. This is my post-workout meal. He knows what it is, so he's like, oh, man. But just watch.
I forgot we were doing this, to be honest with you guys.
Today we're gonna be drinking six raw eggs.
We're about to be drinking six raw eggs, but not just drinking six raw eggs. We're gonna be drinking six raw eggs with that beautiful view behind us. Right out there on our balcony.
The view doesn't make it taste any better, guys. Don't do it.
The view does make it taste better. Do it. We got a dozen eggs right here. We're about to put six in this glass, six in that glass, and just down these things.
I didn't mind liver, guys. Raw liver. I fucking hate this.
We just finished up our juice, our eggs, whatever you want to call it. Now, I gotta go get changed and shower because we just hit the gym. We just did this.
Yep.
Honestly, might want to brush my teeth too.
Yeah, that's what I do. Every time I drink them, I brush my teeth.
Yeah, bro. Taste the egg. I can smell the egg, actually. But yeah, so then after that, we're gonna go ahead and hop in the car, go get some cigars, finish the day with a nice little nightcap cigar. We're gonna talk to Riley, get to know him a little bit more, and then kind of get to know me a little bit more as well. So definitely excited. It's gonna be dope. But yeah, so we just got back from the cigar lounge. I just went and grabbed some cigars. I like the Dirt Off cigars. They're pretty nice. They're always a good go-to. Now we're up here on our rooftop at their building, looking at the skyline. Today overall was a great day. As you can tell, you know what I mean? We're up here just relaxing. This is not a crazy time. This is a relaxing time. We already got our workout in. We already got our food. We already got everything. Now we're just here having a cigar. Riley and I are gonna be talking about how he's come from a 13-year-old little kid that got addicted to pre-workout, then became this influencer and, you know, Jacked Giga Chad, the next up
right
in the fitness industry. So really, you know, after the long day of spending the day together, seeing everything, seeing him in the gym, seeing us in the gym, seeing us just talk and get along, I just wanted to talk to you, Riley. Now just kind of me to you without the camera. What do you wanna do with your account in the future? To either further your career, you want to continue in fitness your whole life, what are you looking to do?
So I don't know if I want to just be fitness based for the rest of my life. I do know that I want to monetize it in some way, and that's actually, like, as you guys heard in the early video, what we're working on right now is a new thing. But yeah, I actually wrote a few goals down. I have a whiteboard at home that used to be Connor's, that he used to write his own goals down and his own business plans down on when he did e-commerce when he first started. And I actually just switch it to my own. So I have three big goals by the end of 2023. The first goal being that I make $50,000 from social media, influencing, all that stuff. My second goal is to gain a larger sponsorship. So, like, Young LA, if you're watching this video, I'm looking for you. And my third goal is to hit 100,000 followers on Instagram. I know it's possible. It's definitely possible. So many people out there making excuses. They're like, there's no way I'll hit that goal. And it's just bullshit, dude. Like, set a goal, set big goals and achieve them. Don't sit there setting small goals. And I definitely like setting big goals, because I saw my brother when he was 16, he was going to fucking Cali, right? He was going to California all the time, making hella money. And I was like, that's what I want to do. Not like specifically drop shipping and what he did, but in some form I wanted to make money online. And ever since I was 13, I always had that mindset. Thank God he got me into that, though. But yeah, so those are my three big goals.
That's awesome. And what do you think was your biggest driving factor in your success on social media?
My biggest driving factor in success,
besides your physique,
was becoming more successful than Connor. And that was not just, I applied that everywhere, and I think if you guys have a brother, like, that's close in age to you, to compete with them.
I would say we really just got close through just spending more time together, working out together. When you're doing something hard with somebody else, you kind of do bond. Yeah. So we were putting in work in the gym, spending a lot of time together, dieting together, taking pre-workout together, doing everything together, essentially. Driving. And
hitting PRs.
Yeah, hitting PRs.
All that stuff.
Once you're hitting your goals, you're working out super hard, you're doing everything with your, you know, your friends, your brothers, you're gonna bond, you're gonna get really close, and that's kind of what happened here. So I'm proud of you for continuing with everything. I was worried though. I was worried that you would stop as soon as I left, but you didn't. And so
I had a vision.
Yeah, I mean, I'm proud of you. You Thank definitely you. Came a long way, longer than Since I ever then. Would have, you know, thought.
Gotta be.
Longer than I ever would have thought, but I am really proud of you, and I'm excited to see you grow in the future. And I know you're gonna crush it. You just gotta, you know, put in the work, like I said.
Right.
Like I said in the video, put in the work. Right.
My slat slime.
Slat slime.